Hello everyone. I'm going to talk about the libname statement in this video. So a libname statement is used for referencing SAS data files that are saved in outside folders. For example, I can show you here in external folder, like input folder has so many SAS data sets are saved, that is already saved here. And if I want to use these existing data sets, how I can connect my program with these data sets for easy programming. And this is a output data set where I'm going to save any new SAS data set that I will generate while doing my program. So you have to use libname statements for doing that, and for that you have to write first libname keyword. So this is a libname keyword I'm writing here. I'm writing after that a libreference. So libreference should be like I'm using input in data, and the name of the libreference. So you have to remember that libreference name should not be more than 8 character, and it should always use letters and underscore. You cannot start with any number. Number can be at the end or at the middle, but not at the beginning. So these are the few things you have to remember. And after that, you have to provide the location of your file. So I'm using input folder from here to connect this folder with libreference in data. So I just right click, this folder, and go to the property and copy the location of this folder. So I copied it from here and I pasted it here. So you have to remember that this should be hard coded. You have to use quotation mark here, and then after that you have to complete this statement. So when you run this statement, what will happen that this libreference in data will connect with this folder, actually input folder. So similarly, I will write another libname statement. So to connect this output folder with another reference. So for that, I am writing here the name of the libreference is outdata, and I will copy the location of this folder from here. So I'm going to copy it here and paste it here as hard coding. So just for reminding again that the name of the libreference should not be more than 8 characters. It should always start with a letter or underscore, and number can be at the end or at the middle. It should not be at the starting. So when I will run this statement, what will happen, this outdata libreference is now connected with this folder, output folder, actually, that is saved outside in external drive or external files. So now I'm going to use these reference for accessing these folders. So for example, I am going to write a program data, and I wanted to save my output data in this folder. So for that, I have to give this reference out data, and I'm going to write new car 22. So I'm writing this will be the new output data set name, and I'm going to use the set statement to get an access of existing data set. So I'm going to use in data set to connect this input folder. So I'm using input libreference here. Sorry, in data, not input, in data. And I will use this data, actually, cars 18. So this data, I'm going to use it, and I will use like only when the make is Acura. So this will be my condition. So in data, and I will use cars 18. Okay. And then after that, I'm writing, another statements, where statements to generate a subset of the data where make is equal to Acura, and I will complete this program here. So when I will run this program, what will happen? A new data set is generated. You can see new car 22. So where it's generated, you can see new car 22 is new data set is generated in output folder, and I'm using existing data sets from input folder. So this is how the libname statement connect your outside folder with your SAS program. So this is very useful, and I hope you will like this video. Thank you very much for watching.